His mission, he says, is to sweeten up the world and remove bitterness. And children love Vinod Lalwani's mission naturally. As his company, Prayagh Nutri Products, makes eclairs, toffee, chocolate, candy and lollipop. These products, priced around a rupee each, are sold under the brand names of Sintu and Lavian. The smart pricing and range of products numbering over 200 are children's delight. Result, this Hyderabad-based company has emerged as the fastest growing regional brand by selling over 15 billion pieces of confectionery through 5 lakh retail outlets across the country. And this has enabled the 18-year-old company to notch a turnover of 350 crore rupees in FY17.
When I graduated in 1992, my father had his own textile business. We had our own wholesale retail shops in Secunderabad. But I was not interested in that business. So my father had a very dear friend, Mr. Gurbani, who had confectionery manufacturing units. And he invited me to join him as a management trainee. And I worked with him for 2 years as a trainee, and this got my interest in the line. After that, I did my post-graduation in food technology from CFTRI Mysore with specialization in confectionery and chocolates. And then we set up a unit together, where we used to do contract manufacturing for Cadbury's India for their eclair products. So we split it in 1999, and then I started off on my own into confectionery business, and that is how Prayagh was born.
Initially, there were hiccups, but a determined Lalwani managed to bag the prestigious ITC contract for its product Candyman. This 12 crore rupee contract proved to be a game changer for Lalwani. A few years later, he launched his own brand Sintu, and there has been no looking back since then. The sweet success has made Lalwani not only go in for rapid expansion, but also enter the bakery business arena. Looks like Lalwani, in very much keeping with his mission, is walking the talk.